I married one person and I divorced a completely new person.
$500 worth of cocaine every 3 days.
He was always a 16-year-old boy that had just drank
the first time.
14 lines of coke. That's the love of my life.
They're all real stories.
Like that one. That's a terrible.
Don't half-ass it.
Right. No, what's the point?
That's not the type of people we are.
No. So, well, sometimes.
I'm sorry about the poop smell, by the way.
I think you're an amazing mom. And I can hear you. I am 20 feet away.
Can you hear me now? What light is supposed to be
on? You're so fucking weird. I love it.
Looking back, would you have chosen something different?
Neighbors with issues.